Hi, here's a video to show you how to play exercise 2A.